Ko office jong ketenat boarding hanong stan kalapin benapat pa pekendan ke Jingduh boarding ke Pak Sngi Kynthih, ha West Khasinews, but East and West Khasinews district, ke ban sedang naduk ke kendai beji min step jong ke art puay terik, haduk ke kendai beji min step jong ke art pulai terik uyayong ar hajar ar pulai. We executive engineer ketenat MEPCL Urajib Data, ha bekrenc kelak patahai kubor minta ke Sngi, ulai tuak pekete ke jingpenduk boarding Pak Sngi Kynthih, kadai namar pekendan ke jingpenkuat yau 20 MVA power transformer, ha shi spotlight pu RKV grid substation nong pendeng. Ulo angruk babarok ke Shillong ha kita ki artili ke district kin syak ta ha kita ke jingpenduk boarding, bat ulo kentui ki pat pat bikin yai syak ha kita ke Sngi, kenang ba enlak ban penbit penbiang di jingdon kam ha ke bede bat ke boarding.
From the RE 122 KV grid substation, it is to inform the all the general public that there is a major filtration work which is going on in Nong Pendeng. So that major transformer, actually it is giving power supply to two districts, majorly the West Khasinews district and the Eastern West Khasinews district. So the power supply in these two districts will be affected with effect from 9 a.m. of the 21st April 2023 to 9 a.m. of 23rd April 2023. So inconvenience to the general public is highly regretted, and we will try our best to complete the work as early as possible. Thank you.